cars into the car five, down the inside of James Woolley and up into fifth place. It's our first place in the red top tonight. James Woolley's lost it in part of the feed. He gets flagged there by Darren Corbin. It's Magna Manning 307. The Hanford is a little stoke on the shale. They've survived that. Meets on here for a bit. Flies past it, slip beats in trouble. So the 2-3 car throws up on the home straight. Somebody's got a bit of metal dragging underneath their car. I think that's the new machine of 97 Scott Pedley. McInerney. Poor old Craig Mack, he's got a front bumper to repair there. Nathan Picken, 888, taking the win. Bringing the full results of that in a few moments' time. Next up, it's the feature race of the night, the World Championship 2011.